Country music icon Willie Nelson says he is no longer smoking marijuana. What? He says the habit has taken a toll on his lungs. Nelson says breathing has become a little more difficult. The 86-year-old is still performing, saying that keeps him in shape.
Didn't see that one coming. I thought he was kind of the poster boy for the habit.
It's kind of warned you of doing that stuff for long periods of time. I know that there's a movement to make it legalized, but it's still a dangerous drug.